Another way to solve this is 70 minus 25.